You got to see this parchment paper trick. No, I'm not throwing it out. And that's it, super easy. Do that, crumple it up, and it will shape to any pan that you're using. Boom, that's how you use parchment paper.